Hi, I'm Marie Butcher with Carmel River Watershed Conservancy, and I'm here to take you on a little virtual tour of Palo Corona Regional Park. We're starting at the pond, and we're going to be thinking about different communities, different animal and plant communities along our journey today. This is one of my favorite spots right here at the Palo Corona Regional Park. We're overlooking the Carmel River. This is considered the lower part of the river. The park is home to many different songbirds. I'm hearing song sparrows, and I just saw a towhee, California towhee. There's a woodpecker in the background. You can hear him tap, tap, tap. There's several species of woodpeckers. These trees are called cottonwood trees, and you can see why, because the pollen they release looks like these big bundles of cotton. Just look at that. That's all the pollen. It's just like, whew, going crazy. One of my favorite sounds is the sound of the wind through the cottonwood leaves. And there's also all these crickets here. And the high grasses. This is a really pretty part of the trail. The oak woodland forest. And here, we're looking for acorn woodpeckers. And just to see and listen to the sounds of the birds. A lot of the red-winged blackbirds we saw at the pond seem to be congregating here at this oak tree. Must be the meeting place for this evening. This is a buckeye tree just starting to come into bloom next to the coastal oak. We've got the classic California poppy here. A lot more sky lupin. And our bird friends singing to us in the background. So we invite you to write in your nature journal about what you see, hear, and wonder, and share your wonderments with us at Carmel River Watershed Conservancy. You can type something in on our social media pages or send us something to our CWD submissions@gmail.com, and we will review them and post them on our CRWC website. Thank you and have a beautiful day.